Anything exciting going on today?
May the gods bless you.
Where are you from, adventurer?
Watch out for the grave robbers.
Those toxic claw robbers have increased in numbers. I've got a feeling something is hidden around here somewhere.
Thank you. hope you've brought me some good news for your sake.
Yes, the tablet piece here.
So this is the key to discovering the secret of the Ark. The rest is in that cathedral. Perhaps it's time I go on a holy pilgrimage of my own.
Hunters these days. You're too late. I already gave it to the demons.
If the demon has the tablet piece, Prideholm is in danger. We must hurry back.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Demons have invaded!
Thank you. Thank you.
Demons!
Oh, Barut is still inside the cathedral.
Am I still drunk? I knew you'd come.
Father Varouk. Stay in this village for a couple of days. I'll share what I learned from the tablet when the situation here becomes more stable.
Good morning.
I need more.
This ain't enough to get me drunk. Spinning.
how do I become a better cook? How do I become a better cook? Everyone tries so hard to discourage me from cooking.
This ain't enough to get me drunk.
Repairs are almost complete.
So, got any news?
Hey, have you heard? Demons have appeared on Ankumo Mountain.
I hear there's an epidemic at Ankumo Mountain.
I hear there's an epidemic at Ankumo Mountain. I hear there's an epidemic at Ankumo Mountain.
I can't believe these demons are here. May the gods have mercy.
Thank you. adventurer who saved Prideholm from the demons. Oh, my muse is working.
I can't believe these demons are here. May the gods have mercy.
Say you can catch the plague by touching strange orbs. Adventurer who saved Prideholm from the demons. Oh, my muse is working.
Here there's an epidemic in Ankumo Mountain.
This cursed wagon, it breaks down so easily.
So, got any news?
This ain't enough to get me drunk.
You brought me the cookbook.
The repairs are almost complete.
Hey, have you heard?
Anything exciting going on today?
I hear there's an epidemic at Ankumo Mountain.
It's cursed wagon. It breaks down so easily.
Both tribulations and joy are part of the god.
Nerio wants some carrots?
Both tribulations and...
So, got any news?
Repairs are almost complete. You
saved me. I managed to find some leftover ingredients in the kitchen. How did it taste? I did my best.
The repairs are almost complete.
Thank you. You saved my life.
So, got any news?
The adventurer who saved Prideholm from the demons!
I can't believe these demons are here.
My muse is working.
May the gods have mercy.
Anything exciting going on today?
Where are you from?
Watch out for the grave robbers.
Those toxic claw robbers have increased in numbers.
Thank you.
Watch out for the grave robbers.
Where are you from, adventurer?
May the gods.
So, got any news?
The repairs are almost complete.
Thank you. You saved my life.
I made all this food.
The repairs are almost complete.
Oh, I'd eat anything that Neria cooked.
So sour.
Even a fried shoe.
So bitter.
This is the strangest thing I've ever eaten.
What do they think of my cooking?
The repairs are almost complete.
Thank you.
I hope I haven't kept you waiting. I made plenty. Please, help yourself. And don't you dare say it's bland. Eat up. I expect to see empty plates. Got it? It's a little alarming the way you passed out. You must have been exhausted.
This ain't enough to get me drunk.
How did you like it? Oh, I can't wait to create even more delicious food for you. You'll taste test for me again, right?
The repairs are almost complete. Repairs are almost complete.
Thank you.
So, got any news?
Hey, have you heard? Demons have appeared on Ankumo Mountain.
How do you like Prideholm, adventurer?
Lovely weather we're having today.
I can't believe these demons
are here. The repairs were completed sooner than we expected.
May the gods have mercy.
Both tribulations and joy.
This path is closed for now.
It says here that in order to find the Ark of King Lutera, you need the Sword Seal and the Eagle Seal. The Sword Seal lies beneath the salt desert of Yudia in the kingdom of Morai. However, in order to get to Yudia, you'll have to cross the rugged mountains of Ankumo. I will pray for your safe passage in this arduous journey. May Regulus, the Lord of all gods, watch over you.
And you as well, Father Verut.
Both tribulations and joy are part of the gods' will.
If your destination is Yudia, it will be a long journey across the borders.
You useless.
You must be the adventurer Father Armin told me about. Once you pass the rugged Ankumo Mountains, you'll arrive at the wide open salt plains.
Go see Priestess Groa if you want safe passage.
I've never seen a plague.
The plague.
I'm seeing more moss wolves than usual.
Aren't we getting a bit too close to the sick?
You're from Prideholm, right? You're the adventurer Father Armin told me about.
The plague is spreading everywhere.
Where the patients are.
Aren't we getting a bit too close?
I've seen more moss wolves than usual.
We need more talismans.
Even Log Hill is better than this mess.
Oh, dear me. Ah! Oh dear me.
Gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
I'm feeling better.
It's worse than I thought. The springs in the area are contaminated.
Oh dear me.
Gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
Even Loghill is better than this mess.
I think I'm feeling better.
Now that we've prevented the plague from spreading, this place should be safe.
Be careful.
The plague has spread widely.
Cursed spiders!
No end to this.
Avoid the corpses of those who died of the plague.
Some of those guards have been afflicted.
I'm getting sick of fighting. I've got a bad feeling about this.
I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
The plague has spread further than anyone expected. The sky is black from burning all the bodies. I'm trying to save as many as I can, but we're sorely undermanned at the guard posts. This place needs someone like you. Please, defend the outpost against these infected attackers.
This is terrible.
How long can we hold them off?
the stench of burning corpse.
Avoid the corpses of those who died of the plague.
Why are the bolts swarming here?
The plague is spreading everywhere. I've gotten a bit better, thanks to Father Armin.
The soldiers at the post can take a breather now. What a relief.
Can we hold them off?
Those cursed creatures.
Are you from the outpost?
When are we going to get some back?
We're under attack by plagued creatures.
The bolts are on a rampage.
Those cursed creatures.
The bolts are on a rampage.
How long can we hold them off?
This is a bad time to have guests. A plague-spreading demon is controlling the nearby monsters. Ignite the powder. Commander
is defeated, we can transport the wounded and repair the damaged areas. Burn the corpses to stop the plague from spreading. You came at just the right time.
Why are the bolts swarming here?
Do not go
near
the corners.
Some of those guards have been afflicted.
I'm getting sick.
You've met my captain?
I see.
They fought the demons until the end, like the proud border guards they were.
Gotten a bit better, thanks to Father.
These are records left by a pilgrim who was looking for the Ark a long time ago.
I'm getting sick of fighting.
If we go back now,
I must warn the captain of this disaster.
The plague. That's where it comes from. Everyone is infected.
The demons are desperate to protect this place.
All life will succumb to the plague.
Everything will rot. Contamination is ready. All that live shall succumb to decay.
Foul energy.
Get back! It's too dangerous! The spell lord must be contained!
Wow, I think I did it. Why would the demons do this?
Go back now. If we go back now. Some of those guards have been afflicted.
Ugh, the stench. stench of burning corpses is terrible.
How long can we hold them off?
Doomed!
I managed to escape safely, but I'm afraid Venice didn't.
Somebody, please put out the fire!
Hurry, hurry! Hurry!
All over. Everything's ashes.
Cursed raiders.
You're traveling to the monastery? Just follow this road. I wouldn't go there if I were you, though.
Dangerous outside.
Take care to avoid the plague. Keep your distance.
This is tough.
looking for something?
I've got a lot on my mind.
We're short on everything.
Looking for something?
We're short on everything.
This place is in grave danger. Plague is spreading. Our medicines are useless. And anyone who tries to help just gets sick. The situation is growing dire. And now the dead have risen to attack any the plague has spared. Please, help us. The last time, the demons placed some strange orbs in monastery orchards.
Keep your distance.
Take care to avoid the plague. Now, feel. Be careful not to touch the patient's secretion.
Tough times.
Take care to avoid the plague.
Yeah!
Take care to avoid the plague.
Where the patients are. I'm doing my best. Be careful.
The demons are approaching. Demons are approaching.
I'm doing my best.
Demons are approaching.
Those monks thinking. Thank you. Father Armin is here, helping us treat the patients.
We're short on everything.
I've got a lot on my mind.
I've never seen a disease like this before. I don't know what to do.
I don't know about them. Brother Dylon may be able to help you. What are those monks thinking?
The demons are approaching.
Be careful.
Suffered overwhelming losses.
We're too busy trying to survive the next hour to worry about the plague.
We will have our revenge.
I saw the spider's fall. The stone you mentioned. I think it's the serpentine jade. It has superb detoxifying properties. take care to avoid the plague.
It's dangerous outside. The plague. It's dangerous outside.
Take care to avoid the plague.
This is tough.
It's over.
We will have our
down.
We've suffered overwhelmingly.
demons are approaching.
Doing monks my best.
With this serpentine jade, we should be able to treat those suffering from the plague. Would you travel to Yudia and look for...
Helios ne laftones, ne lokanes.
How are you feeling?
I believe I owe you my life.
My friend and I are on our way to Yudia in search of the Ark. Father Verut said that we must look for the Morai ruins. We were wondering if you've ever heard of it.
Morai? Yes, I think so. According to legend, it was the capital of Inki.
Would you travel to Yudia and look for a way to get to Morai ruins?
What a relief.
I heard Abbot Lewin regained consciousness.